Clearance delivery, United 117, ready to copy IFR clearance to Salt Lake.
United 117 is cleared to Salt Lake Airport as filed. Takeoff runway, 8 left climb, and maintain 11,000 feet. Departure frequency is 125.9er, squawk 3111.
United 117 cleared to Salt Lake Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 8 left climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Departure on 125.9er, squawk 3111.
United 117 read back correct. Contact ground on 121.9er. Good day.
Las Vegas ground, United 117, could you please send the catering truck?
United 117, the catering truck is on the road.
Las Vegas ground, United 117, could you please send the baggage?
United 117, baggage is on the wave.
Las Vegas ground, United 117, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
United 117, the jetway is going to be connected.
Las Vegas ground, United 117 requesting pushback.
United 117 pushback, request accepted.
Las Vegas ground, United 117 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
United 117, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Las Vegas ground, UnitedG 117 requesting pushback tug to push the aircraft straight.
United 117, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Las Vegas ground, UnitedG 117 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
United 117, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Las Vegas ground, UnitedG 117 requesting the end of pushback.
United 117 request to end pushback received. Las Vegas ground, UnitedG 117 with mic ready to taxi IFR. United 117, taxi to and hold short of runway 8 left using taxiway Charlie Golf Whiskey cross runway 1 right Whiskey cross runway 1 left Whiskey Foxtrot Bravo Hotel. Contact tower on 119.9 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 8 left via taxiway Charlie Golf Whiskey cross runway 1 right Whiskey cross runway 1 left Whiskey Foxtrot Bravo Hotel UnitedG 117. Las Vegas Tower, UnitedG 117 ready for departure, runway 8 left IFR to Salt Lake.
UnitedG 117 altimeter 30.02 wind 147 at 14. Cleared for takeoff runway 8 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 8 left, UnitedG 117. UnitedG 117. Las Vegas departure, UnitedG 117 is passing 3,000 feet, climbing 11,000 feet.
UnitedG 117, Las Vegas departure, altimeter 30.02, continue to Lavin as planned.
For UnitedG 117. Los Angeles Center, UnitedG 117 is passing 8,100 feet, climbing 11,000 feet.
UnitedG 117, Los Angeles Center, altimeter 30.03. Continue to Lapin as planned. United 117 contact Las Vegas departure on 125.9er. Good day.
Going to 125.9er United 117. Las Vegas departure United 117 is passing 8,800 feet, climbing 11,000 feet.
United 117 Las Vegas departure altimeter 30.03, continue to Lavin as planned. United 117 contact Los Angeles Center on 124.625. Good day.
124.625 for United 117. Los Angeles Center, United 117, 11,000 feet.
United 117, Los Angeles Center, altimeter 30.03. Continue to Mike as planned. Los Angeles Center on 124.2. Good day. Generic 7 Papa Delta contact Los Angeles Center on 124.2. Good day.
124.2 for United 117. Los Angeles Center, United 117, 11,000 feet.
United 117, Los Angeles Center, altimeter 30.03. Continue to Mike as planned. Los Angeles Center, generic November 507, Papa Delta, is passing flight level 410, descending 10,000 feet. Generic November 507, Papa Delta, Los Angeles Center, continue as planned. United 117, please expedite your climb 11,000 feet.
Los Angeles Center Delta 2724 is passing flight level 330, descending 10,000 feet.
United 117 climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Delta 2724 Los Angeles Center, continue as planned. Air Canada 581 contact Las Vegas approach on 125.6. Good day.
Climb and maintain 13,000 feet, United 117.
Going to 125.6 Air Canada 581. United 117, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet. Generic 7 November Delta, you are 72 miles southwest. Climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 20 approach via Echo Hotel Kilo 278 radial 165 DMER. Clear to Echo Hotel Kilo.
Climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 20 approach by Echo Hotel Kilo 278 radial 165 DMER. Clear to Echo Hotel Kilo generic 7 November Delta.
United 117, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet.
Overspeed.
United 117, you are 300 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain 13,000 feet altimeter, 30.06.
Descend and maintain 13,000 feet, United 117.
United 117, you are 500 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain 13,000 feet altimeter, 30.06.
Climb and maintain 13,000 feet, United 117.
United 117, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet. United 117, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet. United 117, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet. Contact Salt Lake Center on 125.575. Good day. United 117, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet.
125.575 for Delta 2724.
United 117, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet. United 117, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet.
Decimal 575 for United 117. Salt Lake Center, United 117, 13,000 feet.
United 117, Salt Lake Center, altimeter 30.23, continue as planned. Southwest 2056, contact Los Angeles Center on 124.2. Good day. Southwest 5787, contact Los Angeles Center on 124.2. Good day. United 117, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet. Alpha 2724 contact Salt Lake Center on 133.6. Good day. United 117, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet.
133.6 for Delta 2724.
Exit 671 traffic is 12 o'clock 4 miles at flight level 370 generic. Report them in sight. WestJet 1510 contact Salt Lake Center on 133.6. Good day. Exit 671 have the generic in sight. United 117 contact Salt Lake Center on 133.6. Good day. United 1991 traffic is 10 o'clock 4 miles at flight level 350 generic. Report them in sight.
133.6 United 117. Salt Lake Center United 117 13,000 feet.
United 117 Salt Lake Center altimeter 30.18 continue as planned. United 117 contact Salt Lake Center on 125.575. Good day.
Salt Lake Center WestJet 1510 is at flight level 365 descending 10,000 feet.
WestJet 1510 Salt Lake Center continue as planned.
Going to 125.575 United 117.
WestJet 1510 contact Salt Lake Center on 125.575. Good day.
Salt Lake Center, UnitedG 117. Request 11,000 feet. Descend and maintain 11,000 feet, UnitedG 117. Salt Lake Center, UnitedG 117. Request 7,000 feet. Climb and maintain 11,000 feet, UnitedG 117. UnitedG 117 have the generic in sight. 119.95 UnitedG 117. Salt Lake Center, UnitedG 117 is passing 9,800 feet, climbing 11,000 feet. UnitedG 117 have the traffic. maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 34 right approach via Foxtrot, Foxtrot Uniform transition. Cleared to Foxtrot, Foxtrot Uniform, United 117. .6 for United 117. Salt Lake approach United 117, 11,000 feet. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, United 117. Descend and maintain 9,000 feet, United 117. 119.05 UnitedG 117. Salt Lake Tower UnitedG 11717 miles south inbound ILS runway 34 right approach. Cleared to land runway 34 right UnitedG 117.
Thank you. 100. 60. 50.
Decimal 9er, United 117. Salt Lake Ground, UnitedG 117, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft? Salt Lake Ground, UnitedG 117, could you please send the catering truck? Salt Lake Ground, UnitedG 117, could you please send the baggage? Salt Lake Ground, UnitedG 117, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?